Hey guys, Hanzo here, and welcome back to the Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City walkthrough. We're still on the mission The Expendables, and we just lost track of Leon in this garage full of liquors, and now we can finally get out of here.
We lost him.
You lost him? Damn! Management's run out of patience. We're going to Plan B. Delta Team, you're on your own.
Do we know about a Plan B?
Fuck Plan B. We finish the job, we'll sort it out later.
Got a bad feeling about this.
There's Spec Ops out there. And zombies. That's always a great combination, don't you think? Catch you through the window? That's one down. My head out, I'm gonna make sure there's no spec ops to my left. Okay. They're all on my right. I think that's a sniper rifle in there. Who is shooting? Oh, that guy all the way over there. I can't see him anymore. Everything here. There you go. I think I got majority of them. Everybody else is on the ground. Mr. Court, I'm gonna get that guy. Where'd he go? There he is. Don't bleed. We don't need more zombies out here. Shooting me. That guy's bleeding, but he's dead now. Come on.
Open fire.
Shooting. Come on, AI, do something. I'm being flanked here on both sides. There we go.
What the hell is that noise?
Sounds like a chopper. Extraction.
Okay, I think that's every one of them. Okay. Whew, that was tough.
Oh, shit.
POWs.
Fuck! They're dropping ME-121s! Those things will come after all of us!
Umbrella's trying to kill us too.
Just hope that these hunters actually go for your friends, not you. Because they're annoying to fight. Friends as decoys and didn't do most of the work. Okay. Let's go. No more hunters. Go after them, not me. Where's he going? Full. Oh, I'm full health. Whoa, look at that. Alright, now here's the difficult part.
Government forces.
this is where the game gets kind of hard. If you don't have a good one. Slowly take your time and have the AI move forward, and then you move in later. Can't rush this. My gun's not accurate. I really want to walk up there, but it's not safe. There we go. Okay. Down here is going to be a very useful weapon, a grenade launcher. Remember, it's here, because you're going to need it in it later. No, don't waste the grenade launcher ammo on the spec op guys. Not worth it. Now grab it. Move that way. See, I'm using it on the hunter guys. Here. Is that it? Okay, good. Let's switch back to my machine gun. No, it's not it! They took me to kill one. Alright, grab these green herbs.
Look at this.
Use this, and guess what? There's more guys to fight. Grab this too, I'm at it. Alright, as soon as you walk close to this door, I think it will spawn spy
box. Government forces.
Cover me!
Incoming! Get away from me! Watch out! I'm hurt!
Stop bleeding everywhere! Die! How many zombies? Thank you. Lupo's not doing so good, but I don't want to waste my health first aid spray on her. Made it. That was technically a pretty difficult part, but that's just one part. It gets worse. Walk faster into the doorway so I can see you faster. Clear. Okay. Hello. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you too. fire. Oh my god, Lupo, you're dumbass.
What the? Let's just get to a safe house. Come on, you're good now. Stay alert. Perfect.
Here comes another difficult part. Die. Again, take your time. Because they can run and shoot accurately. You can't run and shoot accurately, so pick your battles. Were there more? I just feel that there they are. I'm like, I just feel like when I can pull my head out, they're like, come out shooting. You guys let him come up to me? Yeah, gee, thanks guys. Yeah. Why didn't I pull my pistol out faster? It's more accurate. Let's save these herbs for later. Whoa.
Live grenade!
Live grenade! Come up!
Lupo. Or Lupe, whatever your name is. Stop being stupid. Weapon here, I think it's the flamethrower, correct? Yes, again, save that for hunters, or if you're really struggling with
this will help.
Spec ops, then maybe. Gee, Bertha, you're gonna kill me too, didn't you? That's it, more me. Not that I have another breathing area, I think I'm gonna stop for now. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.